Warren Buffett right now, 2 years ago when he was sitting on $125 billion of cash, everybody called him crazy. Right now, he's sitting on $105 billion of cash. Why would he sit on $105 billion of cash? He knows opportunity is going to come up. He's going to buy companies on pennies on a dollar.